What's up, everybody? It's SithKill308 with another unboxing video for you guys. Today we have a cool thing we're gonna unbox. It's gonna be a Mondo vinyl record that is actually partnered with Sony Masterworks. It's gonna be the Last of Us 2 soundtrack from the actual composer Gustavo Santaolalla and Matt Quayle. I'm gonna get really quickly and get this open. As you can see, I'm actually wearing gloves this time just because somebody on my other videos was basically saying not to be holding the record a certain way. And you know what? I'm actually getting into like collecting more of these. He was actually kind of right. So I usually don't like using any blades or anything when opening these because honestly, I don't want to damage anything inside of it. Okay, so usually Mondo's always great for packaging their vinyls. They don't get damaged or anything, so they put like layers of thick cardboard. As you can see, I currently see Abby. Abby's like looking straight at us. Look how that looks. That's so freaking cool. Let's turn it around. Actually, you gotta flip it over, I guess, and check it out. It's Ellie. Look at the artwork on this. So the artwork is by Tula Lote. I have never heard about her, but I started looking into a lot of her artwork, and it's really, really beautiful in detail. I really like the style that she did on these. It's of course, I think a liner notes with Neil Druckmann. Look how sweet that looks. I guess they're numbered right here. It says Mondo 193 Stereo. I don't know if it's numbered or it's probably the project. Right here it says on the sleeve, Naughty Dog, Sony, PlayStation, The Art of Soundtracks. Right here, music by Gustavo Santaolalla and Matt Quayle. And right here, a little small letters. Let's just say it's the same thing. So let's flip her around. That's the actual barcode and everything. It's stereo. Let's get her open. Oh man, you know, I've never opened anything with gloves, so we'll see how this goes. Oh, actually, I got a good grip on it. Let's get her out without damaging that beautiful art. I've seen other unboxing videos with like those cotton white gloves. The only reason why I'm using gloves is just because I had them lying around and I'm like, hey, it'd be pretty cool to actually have that on the video this time. Nah, not that I'm gonna always be doing it, but look at the art on that. The wolf. Damn, the back looks like smears of blood. Oh, get that out of the way. And right here, I think it's like the moth, right? In the background. And Ellie, damn, she looks all freaking traumatized. Oh, they're crazy. We're gonna open this up, see how it looks inside. I hope nothing falls out. Oh, and look who it is. It's actual Joel. I'm pretty sure everybody knows how the story goes on this game, and I'm gonna admit to everybody, I love this game. I think it's one of the best storylines that has ever came out in entertainment, especially on like video games and pop culture. Such a great fucking game. It's gonna be game of the year for sure. All right, well, we're gonna pull out the record. I'm gonna lay her down like this and pull her out just for I could show you guys how it looks. And right here. Oh my goodness, I already could see it. Oh, this is it's like clear. Oh man, I don't want to job her, but I'm just sliding her to the sides. Look at that. Look at that beautiful design. I'm gonna put her closer. It's freaking awesome. Oh, the plastic keeps like getting everywhere. It's like magnetic. I'm gonna put her down. I'm gonna pull out the other one. Let me just pull some of this side. Okay. Let's do this without. As everyone knows, I usually do my videos always unscripted. If there's any information I give on like whatever needs to be credited, like I will give that information out, but I'll just study it before. Oh, look at that. These, I'm gonna be just like straight up. These are like the best designs I have got from all the records that I own. Cause it's like, it's clear. I don't know if the video will show just how detailed this vinyl record is, but it's so beautiful. The colors, it's beautiful. And this is the back of it. It's actually done a really good job of capturing video. I mean, I only use my actual cell phone, but it's so far so good. I'm getting a camera in January, or maybe Santa Claus will give me one this Christmas for actual HD, like 4K resolution. So that's going to be it, guys. Here's the actual cover and the back again. I want to thank everybody like I usually do. If you can, just hit that like button or subscribe. I appreciate everybody. Like I've said in my last video as well, I hit over 1K subscribers on my channel. And I just want to thank everybody like I usually do. And everybody stay safe during these times.